So the amendment that I have just says per transaction, we want to ensure that $1 goes to the formula in the state. Huh. And I think it would benefit everyone in this body and their districts to ensure that if we're going to have multiple transactions and we're going to increase the revenue for the payday loan industry, we might as well also support the foundation formula.